video. See, got Eminem, This Is, Mumble Rapper, and Critics. Every disc on Kamikaze. You already know what it is. Make sure y'all hit that like button, that subscribe button. Other videos you want me to check out, make sure y'all comment down below if it's an Eminem song. Videos, Hip Hop Universe. Make sure y'all comment down below and let me know what you already know. Let's get in the video.
Damn it, I can't stop it. The rap is a badge, and I'm going in like a tampon in this bitch. It's a manslaughter. Stamping out grasshoppers. You can't be no rap gods. In fact, you're exact opposite. You make a wax song and can't hold a candle, but even Danielson wax off. You jack offs. Need to come to grips like a hand job. The boom bap is coming back with an axe to mumble rap lumberjack with a hacksaw. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers.
I can't even roll in pee, why? Everybody notice me, yeah. I can't even go to sleep, why? I'm rolling on the beam, yeah.
Versace, Versace, Medusa head on me like I'm Illuminati.
It's where Kodak rap from Pompano Beach, Florida. And I am the 2016 XXL freshman. I'm better than Tupac and Biggie.
Bitch, this shit don't fly in our city. You don't disrespect OGs, RP Prodigy.
Two. The born music.
Cause half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face taps rubbed out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that.
Pop the trunk, I open up, I sold my soul a good price, out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran, do that shit, yikes.
Finger bang, chicken wang, DJK, Igaze. Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name.
Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang. Spread their racks on new chain. My bitch love do cocaine, ooh.
Since 19, that boy's so trash, bro.
Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Hey! Raindrops, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot.
Cooking,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot.
Brain dead, eye drops, pain meds, cyclops, day bed, iPod, Maybach, my box.
Bitch, come through. You and
damn,
you. I'ma get the money, trizzy, get the loot.
These rappers are like Hunger Games. 1 minute they're mocking Jay, next minute they get the style from Migos, so they copy Drake.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8
M's in my bank account.
Yeah,
in my bank account.
Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Jay LeBron.
I don't want friends, I want others. Smoking on booth and it's my week. I check the bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry.
Do you have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio, audios. I can see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me, though.
When the night copy got the phone. When the night copy got the phone. Past two, I'm an animal. My bitch bad bone like a cannibal. My party crazy like carnivals. Blow up them birds like a cardinal. Around on my side, check my cardio. Just Quavo and this Lil Bo.
Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean.
Shit, I ain't worried about none of you old heads. I ain't with none of that lyrical shit. I just be having fun with what I do. Scat!
Don't you ever disrespect the fucking caterpillar. This right here for the number one. Number one shit with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Now everybody saying that the number one.
You fuck with Eminem?
King of hip hop.
Eminem is nice for a white dude. But that don't make him the king of fucking hip hop.
In Forest Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone. Or I'll show you an Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own. Cross my pelvic bone. Use your telephone. Then go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home.
When you have a white artist doing black music, white people just gravitate to that crazily. Just like in Eminem, we had a lot of people talking about, is Eminem a guest in the house of hip hop? You motherfucking right he is. Just cause he sold the most records and all of that.
I belong here, clown, don't tell me about the culture. I inspired the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Shots, the Chaos, the 5'9s and O. Brought the world 50 Cent, you did squat, piss and moan.
What about Eminem, the greatest rapper of all time? The greatest, the king of hip hop. Is he a guest?
I said, what? First of all, this motherfucker is not the fucking greatest of all time. He's not the king of hip-hop. And yes, motherfucker, he's a guest. okay?
He's good, don't get me wrong, but at the end of the day, I don't feel Eminem, because he talks some shit that black people don't really relate to. I don't relate to killing my mother and my fucking girl and taking pills and all this stupid shit. Like, that's what a lot of white dudes rhyme about.
White boy, you're a rock star.
This is one of the worst.
I just feel like he hating still. The last video, hating. Like, Lil Jamar, you feel me?
This is one of the worst songs I've ever heard. Change this fucking cover. Change the fucking tone of this album. Change all this shit. I ain't heard from you in 4 fucking years. I'm not supporting this.
Somebody tell Button before I stab, he better fasten it. Or have his body back and zip the closest thing he's had to hit to smacking bitches.
Eminem was trash. Damn. Oh, you know, and the bad part about Eminem, he didn't come around to the 4th quarter and put up enough trash points to be all-star trash this year.
Bang a bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Dickie dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day, run away for 2018 to get underway.
Racism's the only thing he's fantastic for. Cause that's how he gets his rocks off and he's orange.
I'm like, that shit is such a fucking reach.
Let me interrupt.
First of all, the thing isn't even orange. I'm a comic book head. So the thing from the Fantastic Four isn't even really orange.
What color is it?
He's like a yellowish, beige. Like a yellowish beige color. Orange. And it's like, get your rocks off. What does that even mean?
Oh man.
This nigga said he into comics and shit. I'm pretty sure he is orange. That's what I thought. I think he just hating. At this point, because he orange as hell. Bro, this is the first picture that popped up, bro. What is he talking about, bro? He's orange as hell. That's how you know niggas just be hating, I think. He found the most brownest picture he can.
Age color, and it's like, get your rocks off. What does that even mean?
Oh man, the BET cipher was weak, it was garbage. The thing ain't even orange. Oh my god, that's a reach. Shout to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, you think water is pink.
It's not like those bars were phenomenal. I thought the song with Beyonce was trash, okay? And that other shit he got called Untouchable, I thought that was whack too.
One last time for Charlamagne, if my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar, I'm so far away.
Overall, album was pretty trash, I can't even lie to you. I listened to it I was drunk, so I'm like, maybe I was just tripping. Listened to it again, still trash. There's super trash songs on here.
And don't make me have to give it back to academics. Say this shit is trash again. I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me. Slipping at the telly, even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought.
Eminem's not dead. I don't have it,
bro. I feel like what it is now that he said that, I feel like they want to be in Eminem songs. I think that's what it is. And I feel like Eminem just got to ignore this shit now. Ignore this shit because he not doing nothing but, like, you know what I'm saying? Giving it, you know what I'm saying? On some real shit because literally Academic's name was in it. They know really what they trying to do. Like, I'm telling you.
Eminem's not dead. I don't have a problem with Eminem. I don't like you, my nigga. Stop deflecting, broham. You's a bitch. It's not that M's a bitch.
I'm about to break you down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake. I'm about to rape the alphabet. I make raise some brows. If I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out.
It's the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect?
Tyler, create nothing. I see why you call yourself a fucking bitch. It's not just because you lack attention. It's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious.
Me and Vince go way back, just like LeBron headline against somebody. Shit, I don't know. I don't really watch basketball, but I play with a couple balls. Me and Vince and having threesomes.
No.
Rolling up the weed crumb.
Hey, man. No.
With a pickup plan, niggas know the deal. When I set a corner bill, I bet I get 100 mil.
Hey. Next what video is like, this?
I've been kissing white boys since 2004.
If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hood is wetter, whatever his name is, to help you put together some words. More than just 2 letters. The fans waited for this moment, like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever.
There they go, back in stadium.
champions and shady spits his flow. Nuts they go, macadamia and they go so ballistic. Whoa, he can make them look like bozos. He's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke. His cup just runneth over. Oh no.
Make some noise for the greatest rapper that ever played on the motherfucking microphone.
Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts.
Look, it's only one option. You gon' need a doctor, I ain't talk about the one from Compton. Arms, feet, legs all gone like I'm Don Corleone. Hiring James Bond, that's what I'm on.
Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up his tough demeanor. So he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time, you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun.
The fuck's wrong with your pop tarts?
Oh,
pop cherries
hard.
And pop stars and popsicles is not hard. Popped in on the top charts, not the cop card. So remind y'all, you just rap, you not guards.
No. Rap guys with lyrical bullets. We gas cock your partners, but it's too low.
And I don't care who got bars, because they don't acknowledge mine, so show me who got scars. Show me the greatest on the stage in the arena. Bet they point their finger up at the gunner and take a Nina.
Pictures of that had, you know, had came out, and I'm like, oh my God.
And she's beautiful.
I said, she's beautiful.
Yeah.
But all respect due, Eminem is king. Yeah.
And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims, and sure as fuck don't sneak this. But keep commenting on my daughter, Haley. I keep on telling motherfuckers, but just in case you forgot, really, you need your memory.
Ah!
Who the fuck you are, Kelly?
They got the Ripper Shit Guy Kelly. I'm sick. That's crazy though. I don't know why he even said that. Like, that's the shit you don't even say, bro. Say that shit to yourself. You know Eminem gonna go crazy. No, he gonna go crazy. You can't comment on his daughter. Shit, I'm not even saying her name. You know what I mean? Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Y'all already know what it is. Catch y'all next one.